Oh, all right, guys. It is finally here. I'm a little bit excited because I'm a big fan of giant open world Bethesda games. So I'm going to just go ahead and hit play on this bad boy. Ready to launch. 24 minutes. See, this is the problem with games nowadays. There's always a big giant play button. And then as soon as you hit it, it's like, oh, no, wait, I got to update. It's going to take 20 fucking minutes.